Ben and I versus Zero Suit Samus. We've seen rivals several times throughout this stream. Zero Suit Samus is very solid. But we've seen Vibes Meta Knight many times in past events. How will he fare against Zero Suit? Getting him with the grab early. Trying to get down fast, but didn't get it. Up air. Just giving him the sauce right now. Good parry into a grab. Look at that. Hit with the kick, hit with that. Doing Meta Knight things. Very good game right now. Yeah, a little bit of a... Nope, never mind. Why do I even speak about that? Until he becomes qualified 5 seconds later. We tried to get him the up, he was punished for it. Got him in the up air. What'll he do next? Trying to poke at his knees. Gets hit by a side beat from the first stop. Down air. Into the up smash. He has to make sure to get the kill before he takes too much damage, otherwise he'll kind of be at a big disadvantage if he is. Ooh, parry the first stick, but not parry the next. Dimensional cape for the first stock. Second stock. Ooh, almost. This is not quite up. We'll ignore that low battery Joy-Con. Ooh, up B for the kill. Got a stock advantage. Got a bit of wiggle room here. Rival's got some wiggle room here with that stock advantage, but Vibes can still bring it back. Vibes is a very solid player. Ooh, back air for the kill. Now we are even. Meta Knight thing. Didn't quite get that. Tried to spike him. Ooh, grab before he can do anything. Tornado hit by the tip of the up smash. Or tilt. Ooh, forward air for the first match. Red coming back for his shit.
Stop the battle! Meta Knight! Zero Suit Samus! 3, 2, 1,
back here at Talented City, second match. Zero Suit getting the win the last round. How will Vibes respond? Meta Knight gonna Meta Knight. Ooh, platform stopped that. Did not spike the heat. Tried dimensional cape, missed it just barely. Tornado stopped by electricity. Jamming the quick jab. Tried to paralyze. Oh, I get it. Ooh, whip into forward air. Tried to whip again. No, back air for the kill. Keep up the grab. But not quite converting on anything. Hit with the shot up there. to giving him little bits of the sauce at a time. Back air. All right. Takes off a little bit of damage, but he can easily give him that much. Back air, back air. Could not quite get a second back air. Ooh, predicted that flip and got some damage on it. Well, very fast characters, but the distance is what he has on. That's how Thorn works. Next tech into the up air. Up D. Hitting with the back air. Into the side B for the second stock. Mention escape out of that. Oop, getting hit by that. Into the up smash, up air. That to get him to be afraid of an edge guard. That's very smart. Ooh, neutral almost killed. Cannot quite get that smash. Up B, punished for that. Ooh, tip of the side B. Nope. Got him. Tried to end it, but didn't quite get it. Still got high damage, but Venonat's got a lot more to worry about. He's got one stop to 0-2. Ooh, neutral air for the kill. But he had that very high percent damage. He's gonna have to make very smart next moves. You have to play very, very efficiently. Seems to be doing just that. Ooh, reading him. Getting those reads. Predicting that flip into hitting them. Very easily now. They're almost far now. Anyone's match at this point. Damage doesn't mean anything right now. It's me. Oh. Ooh, almost. Not quite. But he's looking for that kill. Got neutral, got those jabs. Into the back air. Anyone can take this match right now. Getting some quick hits. Into the forward air. Ooh, could not quite capitalize. Up tilt. Up tilt. Zero Suit's got two matches now. Alright, Ball doing exceptionally well tonight.
Start the battle! Meta Knight!
Vibes could still bring this back. Vibes could very well still bring this back. It's not impossible. He's gonna have to play very, very well. He's gonna have to get him on a lot of things in order to bring this back. Alright, match three, first trade. Using the grab, getting that. Grabbing him, making sure. Got him with the kick too, but good fight. Each one, both playing very carefully with each other. Being mindful of each other's spacing. Back air. Up air, up air, up air. Ooh, got hit by it. There was a kid. Ooh, did not quite, but almost got the stage bounce. punish up B with a forward smash. I'm getting him into a grab and then poking him. Back air, predicting the jump, predicting the flip, getting back air. Tornado did not count, could not get him with that, but gave him something to think about. Back throw. Ooh, wanted to protect it. Still got him with the upbeat. That's how. Ooh! Dimensional cape for a second stop. That stage helped him out a little bit. Got him with the down air. Did not kill him with it, but. Up B for the first stock on 5. I've got a little bit of wiggle room, but he's still got to be very careful. Still, two stocks can easily become one stock very fast. And give him a nice poke and do an up smash. Trade it with the down air. Getting seriously getting with the up tilt into the up air trading. Side B dash attack. Here we go, bouncing him off and taking the third match. Getting them with that good stage bounce. Going to Pokemon Stadium 2 for the fourth match.
Stop the battle, Meta Knight! Zero
Shadow! The true and true characters they know.
Three,
I've got
two,
the next two matches
one,
in a row.
Go!
Still starting out very careful with each other. And to get some quick jabs on him. Okay, quick jabs once again. Flip into the forward tilt into the gun. Getting him with a down throw, but did not cap. Getting the neutral after that. Ooh, went a little too deep, was not able to come back. Up B. Did not kill, but getting a lot to think about. Ooh, neutral. Is that the kill? That is Alma. Ooh, made a magic comeback. Okay, don't get greedy, bud. Gotta be very careful. Ooh, up B is punished. Dimensional cape for the first stock. Very easy between these two. Ooh, hit him with the up air into the down B. Hit him with the up B. Side B. Gotta be careful with that shield. Gets hit with that side B out of the shield. That B out of shield. B up there too. Right, side B him. Forward air. Side B him off stage. Didn't quite get it. Forward tilt. Tried to grab him, but didn't quite get it. that kill. Up throw for the kill. Vibe's got one stock left. He's gotta play. He's gotta make some big brain plays right now. Buried him. Matched out very quickly. Avoyo up there is trying to get his damage too. Not capitalized.
Yay!
All right, and Rival takes it. Oh, very good on both your parts. Very, very good match, well played.